So, how are things career-wise?
You're fired!
It's time to get back on top. We're going back to villainy.
So good. So good. So bad.
Who thought I'd fight the feeling of something that's so organic?
Despicable Me 3, rated PG.
So, brother, how are things career-wise?
You're fired!
Crushing it.
Get your mojo back. We're going back to villainy.
So, you two are villains now?
I mean, hello, sweetie.
Despicable Me 3. Ready, PG.
Illumination!
How could you let Balthazar Bratt just get away? You're fired!
He's really good to snuggle with.
Agnes, what are you doing?
Since you don't have a job, I just wanted to help.
Excuse me.
Hey, could you?
Of course. Now, as I was saying,
Goodbye!
Ow, ow.
Seriously?
Ow. I really must have a word with you on behalf of your twin brother, Drew.
What? Twin brother?
Twin brother? Did he do that?
I can't wait to meet my brother!
Dude.
What's the difference between me and you?
Who doesn't love this guy? Look at him! Oh, but hair would make you better! Look at his face! Oh, he's so mad!
What's the difference between me and you?
You must be the beautiful wife!
Oh!
Sweet talker.
This place is amazing.
It's nice, I guess, sure. I'm not really into things.
What's the difference between me and you?
Ow. Basic groove. Villainy is in your blood.
C'est groove con boobs.
You ready to continue the family tradition? You and me? No. I left that life behind me. Just one heist.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I know what I said, but never get with
it. I'm going in.
You used to live with me, don't stand a straight coach.
Oh, I'm gonna be a fail! I'm okay.
What's the difference between me and you?
This does not mean that we are going back to being villains.
Luca! Bueno? Yeah! Pinyuf! Bueno? Yeah! Pinyuf! Bueno?